I mean, I come out here at night and it's like, I love hearing all the sounds.
Welcome to Iowa City Lawn Love, a series dedicated to showcasing Iowa City's passion for unique yards. Jenny Trana, like so many others, started her journey with a more traditional approach.
As I started gardening and noticed how much work it was to garden and how much I had to water every night, I started feeling like there was a different way to do it.
By experimenting with different native plants, Jenny quickly found out what worked for her.
And so I started incorporating other kind of practices into gardening first, like figuring out what could cover the ground so that you didn't lose as much moisture. I had one section of the garden that was up kind of on like a little steep hill, and I started letting things grow there and started looking them up, and it just kind of exploded from there, really.
Expanding native plants and reducing traditional turf grass has a variety of benefits. Just to name a few, it requires less water, fertilizer, and pesticide, provides food and shelter for wildlife, boosts biodiversity, and makes soil richer and more absorbent.
Some of the benefits that we're seeing is increased soil stability, in that as you have native plants, that the root structure is protecting that soil better. And in turn, that as you have better soil quality when you have a rain event, that it gives it a greater opportunity for the rainwater to soak in.
After several years of experimenting with the best way to rewild their yard, Jenny's family is now enjoying the benefits.
My dad came over here and he's like, I haven't seen lightning bugs like that since I was a kid. Because they need the long grasses to sit on and all the moisture and stuff. It'll just be covered out here.
Jenny says the yard also serves as a biology classroom for their kids.
My kids do as much out here as I do. They get ideas and I try to let them do whatever they say they want to plant, and wherever they want to plant it, it's like, let's try it out, see how it works.
Another great thing about native landscaping is that you can customize it for the look that best suits you.
Whatever look you want to achieve, you can do that with native landscaping. And I think you figure that out as you go. Some people start out real wild and they're like, well, I want to tidy things up a little bit. And then other people start out the other way. You know, they start out real tidy and they're like, I want it more wild.
For Jenny, spending time in the yard is the best way to shake off stress at the end of a long day.
Probably the number one thing for me is just a way to decompress. I have like 12 to 14 hour shifts at work, and I come out here, even if it's dark, I'll throw on a little headlight and I'll walk around and look at what's coming up. I'll walk around and look at insects and things going on, and my workday is over. I'm talking about stuff in the yard. I'm not talking about my workday anymore.